Okay. Good morning once again. As you know, I'm Mr. Ruben by name and I will take you in mathematics. The topic is changing improper fractions to a mixed number. First and foremost, we need to know what a mixed number is. Now, a mixed number is a set of numbers that comprises of both improper fraction and a whole number. Now, example of improper fraction. I'm going to abbreviate it in this form, IP. We have 19 over 5, 7 over 3. An example of the whole number, I'm going to abbreviate it as WN. They are the natural counting numbers 1, 2, 3, and so on. So when we are talking of mixed number, MN is a whole number coming together with an improper fraction, something of this form. This is an example of a mixed number. Now the question is, how do you change this improper fraction to a mixed number? When you have 15 over 9, that means, 19 over 5, that means you're going to divide 19 by 5. And if you have to count, how many times will 5 go into 19? It's going to be 3 times, and you are left with 4. That 4 will be up here as a remainder over the number that you use in dividing it. This is a mixed number gotten from this improper fraction 19 over 5. Are you okay?
Yeah, okay, sir.